younger presence to see the moving of the elevator.
I think fire is bad, but fire actually does good.
The red-bellied woodpeckers. They're one of the most common woodpeckers that we have, the red-bellied. They've got a red head and kind of a little red belly, but not much.
The red belly.
They don't use them in the water. And when they got over the hills, there were thousands of Indians. That's the red-shouldered hawk. They eat a lot of reptiles. They eat snakes. They eat, there he goes. Really late this morning, you know. He's usually asleep by this time. Eastern kingbird. A lot of people up in Savannah, they think it kills the trees, but it really doesn't. You know, what it can do is interfere with photosynthesis. Mm-hmm. Doya has a pretty flower.
Yeah. Yes.
But they're flowering right now. You're here at a good time to see the bay flowers. Those are loblolly bays, too. Yeah. That's the type of bay that's, you know, we have Tupelo Bay, Loblolly Bay, Bull Bay, Red Bay, White Bay, a bunch of different kind of bays. Not a whole lot. So they're just like, I don't really want to hang out with these folks.
Leave me alone.
150 years ago, after the Civil War. And they dug them all around the Okefenokee, every point of the compass. They dug canals into the interior of the swamp in order to float barges to go after the big old cypress trees. They could wind up in a boat. They would not be happy about being in a boat, I can tell you that. He's watching us. See how he turns his head? When we're on the right side, he's got a blind spot. And they can hear really well, too. They can see really well, and they can hear really well. And they can see underwater, like, you see how dark the water is.
Yeah.
But for them, they can see, like us, if you held your hand, you know, 6 inches, you can't see it. But, you know, they could see 10 feet.
Yeah. Woodpecker, yeah. We have woodpeckers too?
Yeah, but I don't know if woodpecker is somewhere like that.
Africa, probably.
It's something like ibis.
It's similar to ibis, but different.
Okay.
Ibis are smaller and have a orange beak that's curved. Bug-eyed looking, I don't know, they're weird looking birds. It's ugly looking birds.
Can you see the bumblebee?
Yep,
see it in the flower?
Yep.
The color of the purple ones there that are sort of lavender, I guess, is the color that we would call that. It's nice, but they aren't there. You know, it's a joke, really. From Germany, you know, that word. And boxing gloves.
That's right.
I mean, I've never seen an alligator wear cap and boxing gloves. I got something.
It looks like an alligator in a different vegetation.
Come on.
I'm not using the bathroom.
I'm invisible.
Oh, there's a black bear.
A black mamba? No, that's not here.
Not here.
A bear. Okay, yeah, whatever.
You look.
Machine.
Hand sanitizer.
No, really?
You have hand sanitizer in there?
Yeah.
They do?
Yeah.
You look ugly.
That's so curious.
Okay, that was pretty funny.
It was pretty funny. Hey, you went to the bathroom in Kalahari as well, so.
They were going back.
Yeah, if we keep going that way, we'll be back in 3 days.
faster too. Oh.
Back over to the dock.
Oh, he's gone.
Okay. Oh.
The mudfish, that bow fin that I was telling you about, they, some of those can get pretty big.
Come on.